As home networks become faster, traditional gigabit networks seem inadequate for some users. Many are considering upgrading to 2.5 gigabits per second, but a practical question arises. What are the differences between gigabit and 2.5G switches? Is it necessary to upgrade my home network to a 2.5G switch? Well, let's break it down and help you figure out what's best for you. The most obvious upgrade is in port speed, going from 1 gigabits per second on a gigabit switch to 2.5 gigabits per second on a 2.5G switch. That means your transfer rates get a nice bump too. The theoretical maximum speed of a 2.5G switch is approximately 312.5 megabytes per second, while gigabit maxes out at about 125 megabytes per second. This speed is more than sufficient for 4K video streaming and online gaming. However, the bottleneck is primarily in internet transmission. For example, if you're moving a 20 gigabyte movie file from your NAS over a gigabit network, it'll take nearly 3 minutes. Do the same over 2.5G, and it's done in about 1 minute. The difference is seriously noticeable. Secondly, infrastructure compatibility is a key factor. Compared to the high cost and hassle of rewiring for 10G, a 2.5G switch works smoothly with the Cat5e or Cat6 cables you probably already have in your 1G network. No need to run new lines. You can get 2.5 gigabits per second speeds over distances up to 100 meters, which makes the whole upgrade way simpler and cheaper. So who should actually consider switching to 2.5G? First, if you have a NAS at home, or your work involves moving large files like video projects or 4K movies, upgrading to 2.5G will be a game changer. Copying files gets twice as fast, and you might even edit projects directly off the NAS without a hitch. Additionally, for users who already have or plan to subscribe to a 2000 megabytes internet plan, only a router with a 2.5G or higher speed WAN port, combined with a 2.5G switch, can fully utilize the ISP's beyond gigabit bandwidth. But if you mostly just browse the web, watch videos, and game online, a gigabit network is still totally fine. You can probably hold off on upgrading for now. Okay, say you do want to upgrade, how do you actually do it? There are generally three ways. If you've got wiring throughout your home, you can just place the switch inside your structured media enclosure and connect it to all your room ports. If you don't have a cabinet or only want to upgrade part of your network, you can plug a 2.5G switch into one of your router's LAN ports, then connect your NAS and other 2.5G devices directly to the switch. Another option, if your NAS has two 2.5G ports, you can set them in bridge mode, connect one port to your router's LAN and the other directly to your computer. This is also a viable option. We recommend the QSFP-TECH S5300 series switch. It's got 8 2.5G PoE ports and 4 10G SFP Plus ports, so you're all set even if you want to go faster later. Oh, and don't forget, check if your devices actually have 2.5G ports. A lot of new desktops and even some laptops come with them built in these days. Always check the specs before buying. If your device doesn't have one, no worries. You can buy a PCIe 2.5G network card for your desktop or a USB to 2.5G adapter for your laptop. They're pretty affordable and easy to install. Alright, that's it for this video. If you found this helpful, feel free to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.